You know, St. Francis, he loved to dance.
Oh, yes.
He would have learned to tango.
Hmm? Well, it's too late for me.
No. Come. I show you. Dos, tres.
I don't think there's a great mystery about acting. I've been doing it a long time, but you tried to make it truthful, to make it real.
Buonasera.
You have to know the dialogue so well that it becomes fundamentally second nature to you. And I do all that. I do it months before. Just learn it. Learn it. And then I'm quite obsessive, because then I take the lines apart. It's like picking cobblestones or bits of mosaic off the words. And underneath you find other meanings.
I learned that he's the most focused actor that I've worked with in my whole life. And he would send me emails almost every day explaining how he would play a certain line, how he would look back and how he would look up. It was really great for me to see his process. Behind his acting, this is huge intellectual work. Pages of email and thoughts and references.
He's got enormous presence. I find that enviable, that sense of presence. Some of us have to work at it, but I think he's just got it, you know. It's great.
You say we, but you mean I'm the one
who... No, Holy Father, please.
Your protest, listen to me. Your resignation is a protest against the Holy See. You're asking me to ratify it.
No, you say
you no longer wish to be Cardinal Archbishop. I ask you, are you sure you still wish to be a priest?
I'm not a great student of analyzing everything, so you have to make a concession and try and hit the mark in the best way possible to even to begin to look like them or to act like them. The rhythm of voice. But it's not about mimicry, but you get the pattern of it, and then you can go from there. You can't make it perfect, but that's not the point.
I do not hear his voice. Do you understand me?
No, you're mistaken. You are mistaken.
I believe in God. I pray to God. Silence!